I'm going to be showing you my experiment since I'm not going to be having this at school. So I'm going to be explaining how without the magnet, the light will not turn on. But with the magnet, the light will turn on. First, let's do it without the magnets. No light, as you could see. But now, if I put the magnets, now the light should turn on. As you can see, the magnet helps the light turn on, the electric system to it. So yeah, and that's it. Go Bucks!